evening, ma'am, and my dear friends. Myself, Mayra Khan. Today I am going to talk about the person who I love the most. She is my ideal person and best friend too. You might be thinking I am talking about my mother. No, I am talking about my grandmother. Her name is Munawwar Khan. She is 65 years old, but at the same time, she is very religious, hardworking person and active too. She wakes up early in the morning and performs namaz every day. Then I do yoga with her, like Surya Namaskar, Kapalbhati, Alom Vilom and Vajrasana, etc. She supervises all the jobs in the family. She is very affectionate, caring and has taken care of me since I was born. She prepared delicious sweets for me, like kheer, laddu and carrot halwa, etc. My grandmother accompanies me to the park every day. She loves gardening and takes me along whenever she goes to water plant. She narrates beautiful stories for me before I go to bed. She teaches me good manners and guide me so that I can become healthy, cheerful and disciplined girl. So no one but my grandmother holds the place of ideal person in my life. I love her so much. Thank you.
Excellent. Superb. Yeah. Thank you, Mandira.